Danger, government health warning.
This is how you don't play.
Can make you irritable and irrational and has been linked with disorders of the nervous system and bowels.
My Patreon.
Thanks for the money, dummy.
Look here. Look, listen. No more excuses, all right? I just care about money. I just can't help it. I'm so just enveloped in greed and money. I need money. I need money.
Crash. 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 My battery is fried. Make yourself useful, big brother, and bring an extra battery for me.
Oh, look! What's that hiding under the stairs? Why, it's... Cash Banuka 2 Gringotts Steakhouse.
And I have to warn everyone. Warning. What you may see right now is going to be absolutely disgusting.
So, here we are. We are, by the way, playing the PlayStation 1 version of Crash Bandicoot 2 emulated on the PlayStation 3. Alright, so just to warn everyone, yes, there is an input delay because of that. Here, I'm using a PS3 gamepad. That's probably going to cause me to die some more, too, but I got to get used to it. I will get used to it, just like I did with Crash Bandicoot 1. So here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Crash Bandicoot 2, Cortex Strikes Back, the sequel. Whew. Another marathon, man. I'm crazy for trying to beat these games in one sitting, but I'm doing it again. I'm doing it again for the viewers and the Patriots. I'm doing it.
Oh, no. Not again.
Doesn't sound like he's inside of a shoe. Look. Dr. Neo Cortex after I beat him in Crash Bandicoot 1.
Crystals, of course.
Huh? Who's that? 1 year later, from the end of Crash Bandicoot 1.
But Dr. Cortex...
If we don't have any friends left on the surface, then we need to find...
That's...
an enemy.
That's the voice actor from Lex Luthor, from the Justice League series, isn't it? I think it is. Sounds like Lex Luthor.
Crash.
What the hell?
My battery is fried.
Who's
Make
this?
Useful, big brother, and bring an extra battery for me.
Big brother? He has a little sister? Crash Bandicoot has a little sister. What the heck? Ah. Well, here we are. Once again, the thumbstick doesn't work. You have to use the D-pad to play the game. That's interesting.
Control spin. This is new. You crawl. You do that last game. Crawl around. So the new one. One slide. Yeah. One slide. Spin. One triangle. Try to move the main to your items. Okay, that's interesting. Big boxes. Yeah, you want to slide big boxes if I can, huh? Alright, I'm just crashing into the spot. Yeah, right. Most worries. Ooga! Ooga! Very nice life. He's a stretcher. Now I die. Whoopi! Yeah, he froze. Fight low, fight low, fight low. Hold on. One second. There, I have a bunch of it. Okay, speed, 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 speed,
What is this? What the hell?
Well, well, well. If it isn't Crash Bandicoot...
Lex Luthor!
Welcome. I apologize for the crude means used to bring you here, but I rather expect a written invitation would have been turned down. I need your help. Surrounding you are a series of 5 doors. Through each door lies a well-hidden crystal. The crystals look like this. Bring me the crystals, Crash. That is all I will say for now. We will speak again.
Load save. Aha. What? One block is required to save the game. No blocks are available. What? Yes, they are. What are you talking about? Let's try that again. Wow, that was a fail of epic proportions to start. No memory card space.
2 very boring minutes later.
Fruity, 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 fruity. I love the fruity. I forget what kind of fruits those are supposed to be, the multicolored fruits. Oh god. Okay. So if you see question marks, it leads you to a bonus level. You don't have to collect items like you did last time. That's interesting. Fruity. Ah! Don't let the fruit go in the quicksand. Bouncy, 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 bouncy. Oh, booga booga booga! Level 2 mask. Okay. Again. This is a new mechanic that wasn't in the last game. Oh, I got hit? How the hell did I get hit? Whatever. Another extra life. Oh, I found a crystal. So Turtle Woods is showing I got this crystal that was in Turtle Woods, but there's a gem I didn't get. Go! Jump! I got it! Yes, I got the box. Wow. But now, there's no way for me to jump to this without breaking this box. Oh shit, there's no way. If I break this, I'm not gonna make this jump. No way. Oh fuck. Damn it!
Gotcha, bitch!
Whoa, what the hell? What? What? I landed right on top of it. I will. Oh my god, what? What? You can fly off the bottom of the screen. I didn't even know that. How do I get past this thing? I gotta jump over it. Okay. How do I get above?
What the hell? Oh, look at the boxes. Huh? Get out there.
Well, I'm dead. Oh shit! Oh my god! Why did I go for a completionist run? Why didn't I just beat the stage and say, fuck this? Seriously. Oh my god! Oh my god! Well, I fucked it up. I thought I was gonna land on it. I missed somehow, so I'm done. I'm gonna have to kill myself again. Can't, look at this. What? Oh my god, I was sliding in a duck. That's it. So I gotta kill myself again. I gotta kill myself again. I have to. Wow, this is so hard. So hard to get a completionist run. What the hell, man? Smack the seal's face. Oh, these seals are killing themselves. What are they doing? Suicidal seals. What the hell? Now what do I do here? I'm screwed. I can't hit these. Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't mean to. I swear I didn't mean to do that. Oh. And I'm not used to the D-pad. I walked right into it. All right, I'm gonna get past this shit. Oh! No, I still hit it. Fuck. Anything over here? No. All right. See where this takes us. Nothing I can do here, right? No. What's this? Oh! A beginner's trap. God damn it, a beginner's trap. Okay. A gem. How the hell do I get this? I can't push this, can I? No. How do I get this gem? I have no idea. There's no way I could bounce to the left here and get it, right? No. You can't slide while you're on a box. Huh. I don't know. I guess maybe I gotta come back and get it later. I have no clue. Huh. Oh, come on! What? 73 of 74? What the hell did I miss? I missed one box? What did I miss? Is that it up there? No, I don't see a box up there. Oh, man, how did I miss one fucking box? Whoa! Oh, no! I can't go back all the way anyway. No. This sucks! I missed one. Oh my god, I gotta do the whole stage over for one box. Fucking shit dicks. Shit dicks and ass cracks. Damn it, man.
4 to 6 days later.
It's getting very intense. What? How do I do this? Huh? There's no switch! There was a switch here last time for these boxes. Now there's nothing. How do I do this? What the hell? It's gone. Look. There's supposed to be a switch. There's no switch. Are you fucking kidding me? I can't do this. You've got to be joking me. There's no switch. Look. Oh, I hit it. I just hit it. Oh, my God. So, I can't help that you're stupid. So, sorry that you're stupid. Right, nothing. What is this? What the hell is this? What the heck? Can you jump in this thing? Oh, you can. It turbo boosts. That's all the button does, it turbo boosts. Oh, God. I gotta drive very careful. Oh, shit! Don't press the button. God damn. I gotta be careful. What is this whirlpool? No! I don't like that whirlpool at all. That wasn't very nice. What on earth is this? Something weird and blue. I have no idea what that is. I guess I can't do it yet.
Bro.
No! Oh, he ate my ass. There, fuck you. What? Oh my god. Only 34 of 74. I have to think that has something to do with that blue thing that I had no idea what it was. There's no freaking way. I missed that many. It had to be that blue thing. I guess some people are actually saying that it was, that blue thing was a gem that you need to go back to stage one to find it. Then you can get the rest of the boxes. Damn. So, we beat that. We didn't even get the first gem. What's the first gem? Alright, I think I did it. I hit no boxes. I did it! Blue gem! Nice! No, I did it. I can't believe I did it. Wow. Wow.
boxes or nothing here, right? Nah.
Huh. 40 boxes is an awful lot to have in that gem area, but maybe it does.
Oh god. Whoa.
Alright, made it. What's this timing? There's a timer. What's the timer? I don't know what the timer is. I don't know what the timer was. What was that?
Are you crazy?
Oh my god! I took the plunge. What the fuck? Did it. Oh my god! Oh! This is tough, man. This is fucking difficult. I was at a checkpoint, too. I was right there. God damn it, I was right there!
Whoa, Jesus Christ, it scared the shit out of me.
Oh! What the fuck? It's hard because you're trying to do precise jumps with the D-pad. It's fucking tough, man. This is a tough path. Only the third stage, you got insanely tough paths. Alright, try again.
The blackest eyes. The devil's eyes.
No, what the fuck? Oh my god, come on, dude. It fucking gets so fast, come on. Ugh. I can't even get past the first fucking... What?
What have I got?
I can't even get past the first fucking platform.
Eventually.
Yeah. I did it! Yes, I did it. Wow. Phew, that was tough, dude. That was freaking tough. What the hell? Wow. The timer never happened. Where's the timer? Ah! I thought I could make the jump. If I'd slide jumped, I probably could have made that jump. Shit. Now the timer's gonna be gone, isn't it?
What have I got?
Yeah, the timer's gone.
Cheat again.
Darn. I'll try again. Now I understand it.
No, no, no.
Phil?
I said bring me the crystals! Now, get back in there.
Oh, you can't. I thought you could do it. I tried. It didn't work. Fuck. You gotta do the side. Oh, I gotta start over now. Darn. Now I know.
Oh,
trial and error.
You cheated already.
Trial and error. Damn. Now I know. I did it. I got it. I did it. Yes, I did it. I got the gem. Nice. Phew. Took a few attempts, but I got it, baby. Got him. This guy's got a buzzsaw on his freaking back. Oh, there's two paths. I'm gonna have to backtrack. What? I landed right on him, and the game says I lost my ability, or my, mask. Sure, dude. Whatever you say. I can't backtrack. What do I do? I don't know what this does. It did something. Now wait a minute, hold on. Aha! Thank God there's no time limit for this stage. Oh, come on! Good thing I hit the checkpoint.
Gotcha, bitch!
What? Oh, come on. Now I gotta go back. I
gotta go back and get all these boxes. They didn't count.
Whoa! What the fuck? Are you kidding? I didn't fucking touch that thing. This sucks. Well, now I know there's only two boxes. There's only two boxes over here, so I can just get those two and fucking go back this way. How the fuck am I gonna do this? Where's the switch? I don't know, but I gotta bounce on these boxes. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, still none of these boxes. Here it is. Well, that doesn't work. I gotta leave one box each so I could jump again. Yeah. I gotta leave one box. Yeah, there we go. I'll come back and get them. What the? I jumped and belly flopped and he slid off the screen and killed himself. Yeah, uh-huh. That's of course what I wanted. Not a belly flop. Sure, Crash, whatever you say. A slide instead. I'll come back and get them. What the? I jumped and belly flopped and he slid off the screen and killed himself. Oh my god! I fucking D-pad pisses me off. So easy, I can't do it. It's hard to control. The delay is pissing me off. Damn it, man. Not even hard. He didn't have a belly button in the last game, did he? Uh-oh, I gotta run from something, don't I? Oh boy. Oh no. Not this shit again. I thought this was just a gimmick for the- for the first game! I didn't think we'd be doing this again. Well, it's gonna happen. I couldn't get mine. Whoa! I certainly didn't expect that. Damn it. Damn it. Okay then, I'm not gonna even bother with that shit, seriously. Not even gonna bother with it. I'm just gonna try to get the boxes. Five, six, seven, eight, nine. No! Nine! What? I counted, I was counting to ten, it broke at nine. Fucking shit. Wow! Completely dropped my jump. Whoa, my ass. Oh, I needed to hit that box. Fuck. What the hell? I was right there too. Fuck. Tried it. Dropped my input. Wow. Wow! What? I didn't touch that. I did not fucking touch it at all. Okay, sure.
Do you want to play the fucking game?
Got them. Nice. Got them all. Oh. I got it. I got the gem. Yes. Damn. That was tough, dude. Tough, but we got it.
And, take this out.
The hell's this? Who the hell is this? Wait a minute, it's that stupid kangaroo! Oh god! What an idiot. Is that it? I beat him. I beat him on the first try. Dude, that was so much easier than Crash 1. Holy shit. Easy ass boss. Dog? Oh, I squished him. I squished a dog. Look, I squish him. Air crash and snow biz. Well, let's save. Let's save and then we'll check the next stage. Okay, so. Oh god, you can belly flop on him. Oh! Just keep squishing him. He's fun. Squishing. Turn him into your rug. Stop this! Whoa! Evil penguins. Oh no! I didn't mean to jump on a stupid thing. Damn it, man. What? I jumped! Come on! I pressed jump. After the checkpoint. What is this? Oh! Supposed to know what that was gonna do.
Bruh.
Wow, it's invincible too. Can I slide into it maybe?
Bruh.
Nope. Three lives down. Completely invincible. Red. Oh man, the red diamond. I don't have this yet. I can't do this yet. I need the red one, which I can't do. It's a stage 2. I don't know how to get it yet. Nice! Oh, come on! Wow, dude. What a jip. What a jip. No! It didn't flatten me. You can't flatten me in midair. What is that? Ugh. What the hell? Well, I got all the way back up. Whoa. Okay. Oh my god, he was on the ledge! Are you serious? What's wrong with this fucking ledge? The ledge is fucked up. He was on the ledge, it passes through it. I got all the boxes, but I guarantee you there's no way because of the red wireframe of the gem, I can't do it. What? What? Did you see that? What was that?
Na-dee-da.
The fuck is a hitbox? It's on their business card.
Okay, come on, man. Now I'm just getting pissed off. There's no reason for this. Fucking stupid. No red gem, so. Look what's back! Oh god, look what's back! The first stage they brought this shit back, the stupid token things that roll back and forth like dicks. God. What a time to bring those back. What the hell happened there? Ah! Oh. I survived the difficult jump. I survived the difficult jump, but I somehow screw up the next part. How do I get to this platform? This is weird, huh? How are you supposed to get to this platform? Okay. What the hell was I supposed to do there? The platform didn't come. Wow, that was cheap. Oh my god. All right, keep going. Oh my god. These little jumps are actually harder in this game than they were in the first Crash. They seemed harder to me, at least. They seriously do. Oh my god, I gotta get this one. Oh! He was on the platform! Did you see that? He was on the platform. And it didn't count. Wow.
What was the flying? What is a hitbox?
There we go. Oh man, I need a gem for this stage. I don't have it yet. I don't know what gem that is. Clear? Right? I don't have it. You have to be brain dead fucking stupid to believe that. How do I get this? Wait a minute. How do I get this? What is this? No! How do I get to that? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Wow! What? He fell through! He was on the platform and fell through. Sure. Oh my god, it got caught on the fucking thing. Wow! It got caught. Oh my god, these TNT boxes I'd forgotten earlier. Wow. I gotta get these TNT boxes or else they're not gonna count for the full stage anyway. Holy fuck. What? I didn't want a fucking fishtail left. God damn it. I did not want a fishtail left. What, dude, how the fuck do I do this? There's always a fucking mine there. This is fucking annoying. Come on. Stupid fucking thing. Oh my god! I tried to go straight and he hooks left. Wow, this is so hard. Fuck. Do it all over again. What? I didn't want to do this. Fucking stupid game. I wanted a fucking slide jump, you dumb shit. Die. Die. He won't die.
I have no fucking self-control.
Oh. I didn't do it. Oh, wow. 56 of 102. I missed the whole section. Oh, you know what it is? The white gem. Of course I missed the section. I gotta go back, though. I gotta go back because early on there was that platform, and I think there was a secret there. Not yet. Coming up. Oh, right here. I see it. I need to bounce on these goddamn boxes. Are you serious? This is gonna be a pain in the ass. Wow. I didn't even make the first one. Wow, sure. Sure, dude. I'm on the box. Dude, this is ridiculous. There's no way. You can't even see your shadow. How are you supposed to do this with perfection? It's just luck. Go! He wouldn't move up. I was holding up the whole time. He bounced the wrong fucking direction. I didn't even do this! Come on! I never even pushed forward. I was gonna go... Oh, fuck this. This is fucking stupid. Kill me, dumb game. I did it! I did it! Wow. Okay. What is this? What the shit? Whoa. What the hell? Wow. So I'm not getting that. Oh, what the fuck? Are you fucking joking? Wow. Okay, jump didn't work. Sure, dude. What the fuck was that? I landed right on top of him and it still says I got hurt. I killed the... How did I kill the porcupine? I don't even know how to do that. Fuck, man. What the fuck? Are you serious? No! Oh my god, he slipped for no fucking reason! He slipped for absolutely no reason! Wow! The game made me slide against my will. What the fuck? Do it all again. Wow. Do it all again! No!
Fuck you, Phil. You lose. Try again from the beginning.
Sanity. Who knew that standing on a piece of ice for like literally 0.000 seconds could make you slide like you're a fucking on oil? Okay. Sure. Whatever you say, game. What the fuck? He did it again! He did it again! Wow. Okay. Whoa! What the fucking what? That made no sense. None. I got the jam. I did it. Oh, now I just gotta beat the stage. Oh my god. That sucked. Nice. Whoa. You son of a bitch. Wow. I gotta do the whole fucking thing over. No checkpoints. I can't believe there's no checkpoints. Fuck that, Phil. You are a dirty, rotten liar.
Bruh.
Couldn't jump. I tried. It's the same exact thing I did earlier, and it worked. Now he's faster for some reason. Okay. Sure. Just gonna break them. Fuck this. What? Did you see that? He passed through the box. That is a blatant... Dude. I dare you, if you're watching that on stream or on YouTube, replay that shit right now. He passed right the fuck through the box. Wow. Break the fuck this. Fuck. I can't break this box. This is bullshit. It wants preciseness in the platforming, but the game's hit detection isn't precise enough. Whoa.
Oh my god, at least there's a checkpoint here. Fuck, dude. That was almost terrible. No! Oh my god, what the hell was... What was that? Oh! This is insanely difficult. Fuck. Good lord. Wow, I was completely passed and still got hit. Great. Great. Oh my god, I fell for it again! I fell for it again. Wow, again, didn't make it past. Unbelievable. Got it. Oh my god! More beginner's traps! More beginner's traps! Wow. Guess where I got a storm from! Oh my god! Wow. This is fucking bullshit. This is complete bullshit.
Dark side, Phil.
It's karma.
I didn't do that! What the fuck? I was holding- Look! My thumb is still on right. Wow. Oh my god! I can't do this. I don't want to do this anymore. This is insane. This is harder than the last game. This is seriously harder than Crash 1 right now.
What are you, fucking stupid?
Even though there's no ice, I still have ice movement momentum. Makes perfect sense. Whoa! Oh my... Fucking penguin! Piece of shit! I don't know if I did it. 124? I did it! I did it! Oh my god, I did it. That was so hard, dude. That was supremely hard. Wow. No! It's not gonna work now, because I died in the... I think if you die in the bonus, you can't get it. I'm almost positive. I'll try, I'll keep going, but let's see. I think I'm done, I don't think it works now. Oh wait, it's there! It's still there! Oh, I got it! Okay, I don't know. I died in the bonus, but it's still giving it to me. I don't know. Cool. I won't complain. What? How do I do this? I don't know how to do that! I have no idea how to do that! How do you do that? What the fuck was that? I pressed jump! Oh my god, I pressed it. The delay's killing me. I'm debating going back again and going for the all boxes gem, but I can't. I wouldn't be able to do the no death run then, right? Last time I did this, it said I was short by a lot. Alright, I'm gonna try it one more time. I don't know. Then again, I don't know. I don't know. Fuck. I don't know what I'm missing. People are saying you're missing the box gem, but you cannot get that until you find another warp. Alright, forget it then. I won't do that again. I'll save.
Phil, you make me angry, Phil!
Oh, here we go again with ice. They love their ice in this one, huh? is this? What the hell? I'm riding a freaking bear. Whoa. This is interesting. To say the least. Oh shit. Got them all. Checkpoint, excellent. I missed the freaking... No, I missed the crash box! I gotta go back, I missed this crash box. Alright, here we go. I got it that time. Whoa! Got it.
Gotcha, bitch!
What? What? How do I dodge the whale that's directly in front of my face? Checkpoint. Fucking shitty dick cocks, motherfucking fuck! Shit! Yeah. What? I'm not near that. Yeah.
Oh my god!
Oh my god. Oh, I missed the box! Gotta kill myself. I missed the box. Fuck. Oh, at least the bear's okay. What happened? Whoa. Sure, I tripped. Sure I did. Ooh. Jump! I press jump. Fuck. Jump, phew. I'm not near it! Look how far away I am from it! What the fuck? I'm not near that exploding box, dude. Uh-oh. Oh no! It's a boulder stage! Damn it. This is gonna suck, isn't it? This is going to suck! Oh boy. Already off to a bad start. Checkpoint, excellent. I was supposed to slide, wasn't I? What the fuck? Paul? How do I do this? I did it! What the hell? I did it! Don't ask me how I did it, but I just did it. There's a hole I'm supposed to jump in, but everything's 2 minutes delayed in the stream chat, so I have no idea. This hole? Nope.
Congratulations, you played yourself.
Right here, maybe? Nope. Now I'm done. I can't do nothing here. People are saying that apparently all wrong. Everyone's saying, oh, it's the wrong level. Wow, thanks for telling me now, assholes.
No shit, Sherlock.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I pressed jump. I pressed jump. Nose. Oh, that was a trap. A trap. No! Go! Go! Oh my god, how do I do that? How on earth? How on earth? How am I gonna do that? How am I gonna body splash that fucking thing with time to spare? I have no idea. I have to hit like every boost to do this. This is so hard. Go, move, move, move! I don't know how you do this. This is impossible. I have no idea how to do this. I don't know. Go! No, I missed one! Oh my god, it's so hard. It's so hard. I did it. I'm way ahead, dude. Wow. There we go. Phew. I did it. Yes! Yes! Woo! Yes! Now wait a minute! Super duper beginner's trap right there, man. Wrong! Okay. Stupid suds. Starting over.
Bumble brother! Hashtag this guy stinks!
Come
hashtag
out, come out!
Dude, I got a gem! I got a green gem! Holy shit! Now what do? I gotta go back. Oh, that's not good. I can't see the platforms. Fuck, I can't see where I'm supposed to go. Oh my god. This is so hard. Now I don't have it, right? Oh no, I have it. They let me keep the gem. Then I'm gonna keep going. Fuck, okay. You're right. You're fucking right. I gotta go back. How do I kill this stupid thing? Wow, I was on the platform, didn't count. I can't do this. What am I supposed to do? Oh, you could jump right on top of him. I didn't even know. It didn't touch me. Wow, it didn't fucking touch me. No, I don't want to go there, you stupid game. I'm gonna do this whole thing and have to go back. Oh my god, sure I didn't hit it. I gotta break the one fucking crate. Oh my god. There. Ugh. Nothing touched me! Nothing fucking touched me! Nothing! What?! He's going the other way, turns around and hits me. Oh, I was stuck in the corner. Wouldn't go that way, so I lose my fucking protection. This is bullshit. What is this? Now I don't know what the other way was. I don't think I got all the boxes. I think I gotta do the whole fucking stage over. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, see, I can't go back. I didn't do it. I'm done. I was supposed to go left first. There's no way to know that. Another fucking beginner's trap. Wow.
Wow!
I'm dead anyway. Another beginner's trap. That's fucking horse shit. No way to know. Beginner's trap again.
You need to shut the fuck up!
do it.
We're trying to enjoy a game. That's how you secure the fire like a baby.
No way to know that. No.
Shut the fuck up. This guy constantly whining.
Win.
Shut the fuck up. God damn. Oh my god.
It's
the Dark Souls philosophy from a fucking idiot, is exactly what it is. So fuck you, Phil. This place just sucks. No, you suck. You're an asshole. Shut the fuck up. God damn.
I didn't even get the J, I didn't get the crystal.
Your weirdest entitled fucking attitude. The worst you could possibly fucking have.
Oh good, I got hit. Sure I did. Fuck you. Oh my god. Alright, I gotta go left first. I learned my lesson last time. Here it is. How do you know that? Because it's...
I'm low singing! Oh, go and get a glass of water.
What the hell is this? Sword jugglers. Sword juggling gators. One's fat, one's skinny. What the heck do I do here? Whoa! That wasn't what I was supposed to do. Nope, I can't hit him. Couldn't jump on him either. The Komodo brothers. I guess I gotta hit him when he's stunned. There we go. Got him. Is that it? Yep, that was it. Wow, these bosses are easy. These bosses are pretty easy. So, let's take a look here. Plant food. Sewer or later. Har, har, har. What is this one? Bear down. Road to ruin and unbearable. Sounds like there's a lot of bears gonna be in these stages, huh? Alright, well let's save. Okay, so the first stage, plant food. I don't know how I like the sound of that one or not. It says there is a hidden gem here of some sort. So, alright, here we go. Plant food. Well, that was a quick death. Wow. That had to be a record right there. I didn't even get to the first platform. Wow. Oh, shit. God damn it. And fucking shit, dicks. Damn it. How the hell I would have taken him out? Seems like a secret, right? But I don't know. You dick. I got through, but I got hit. Sucks. Made it. Okay, oh boy, Nitro. Phew. Jump! I didn't get the gem, I don't think. I don't think I got it. I got it! Oh shit, wow, okay, never mind. So I got a gem, but I didn't get the secret gem, which makes me wonder. I wonder if it's like the other water stage where it's a time challenge. It's a good game. I like this game a lot. Actually, I'm gonna be honest, I like this better than Crash 1. I do. I like it better. Oh god, a minute to beat it, wow. What? Wow, I didn't even know that happens. I didn't even know that happens. Now my minute's up, I gotta restart. Wow. I didn't even know. I thought you could get through the middle. You can't. Damn, that sucked. I pressed it. My thumb went like this. Sure. Oh my god! What?! I was holding up on the pad. He decided to run by himself and do that. I didn't do that at all.
What the fuck?
Once again, cheating.
I never released up. I was holding up. And he fucking ran off the platform to the left. That sucks, man. I didn't do it. Oh my god! That never happened before. That never happened before. Well, that sucked. I'm going straight up the ramp and he hits a box instead, sure. Bullshit. What? Oh my god, I boosted through that before. Random. Randomly.
No.
What's my finger on? Look.
What do I got?
Oh, this time. You saw that, right? Oh my god, it's so random. It's too random, dude. Everything's random. All the timing's completely different. Every time you do it, everything's in a different spot. So sometimes you can rush right through it, other times it's incredibly fucking hard. Go! I somehow got hit again. Great. There's no way I'm doing this in 20 seconds. No way. No way. Nope! I was close, that was it. That was the jump right there, the final jump.
What have I got?
Fuck. What? What? Oh my god. How did that hit me? You saw how far I was? Again, I get hit by bullshit. I'm gonna die again now because of bullshit. I didn't get hit by that fucking stupid nitro nonsense. Nope. It's garbage.
What have I got?
Garbage! Complete hot fucking garbage.
And I'm still a piece of garbage.
Go this way! He will go left! Dude, I die. I already lost. I'm out of time. I'm out of time. It sucks because you got stuck. I lost. Because he got stuck, I lost. He had it. He got fucking stuck like an idiot on the wall, dude. Ugh. I wasn't supposed to hit that checkpoint either. I fucked up. There was no way I could have done that any faster. Can't even go to the warp room from here, look.
What have I got?
You cheat again.
This is fucking annoying. No! Stuck! I'm not gonna do it. I need a mask to do this. I can't do it. I'm done. Yep, I'm done. Yep, there's no way to get by there without a mask. You need a mask. Oh, lost again. See, I'm gonna have to restart over again. I have no lives. Got the mask, thank god. Well, I could either get bit and I'm done again, because I need a mask. This is fucking horse shit. Horse fucking shit. See, you can't get by there without getting bit. It's impossible. It's impossible. Jump! I didn't want checkpoint. Oh my god. I didn't want a fucking checkpoint, stupid game. Well, fuck
God.
Fucking annoying bullshit. It's too random. Just keep changing the fucking variables, seriously. Keep losing fucking variables. Nothing I could do about it. There's really nothing I could do. I gotta load. Can I load here? Man, I get all my lives back.
This is ridiculous.
Great, that's what I wanted, of course. Of course, don't wait for the ramp where I'm aiming with the D-pad. Aim for the nitro box instead. Yep. Look at my thumb. It's on the button. It was depressed. Sure, dude. Now I have a minute five. Explain that. Why do I have more time? Look at my thumb. It's doing it again. What the fuck? I'm fucking pressing the buttons and doing everything the same, and it doesn't work. Doing everything exactly the fucking same every time. Look, that time it worked. Now I have a minute nine. Explain that. Not that it mattered. It didn't matter because I couldn't get through because they timed the bombs differently. What? Okay. More randomness. More fucking randomness. This is pissing me off so bad. It's gonna be an hour-long fucking part of me doing this. Oh, look! Look at that! The platform is timed differently this time. Of course. I couldn't get past the way fucking serious. I might have done it that time. I might have done it that time. Nope. Oh, okay. Yep. Yep. Of course I got bit. Now I have no mask. I'm done. I can't beat it. What the fuck? Fuck this game. Fuck this nonsense. Look at that! Even I'm boosting past it when they bite, still get grabbed. It's bullshit. It's fucking bullshit. Oh my god. Great! Now they move the platform again. Fuck this. This piss is so stupid. For one gem. One fucking jam. Of course, now he overjumps the platform. Exact thing I've done a million times. Doesn't work. I got hit by bullshit. Okay. What? Oh my god, I didn't fucking do that! I didn't do that. I didn't do that at all. He has turbo boost towards the fucking platform, sure. Stuck.
What have I got?
I've been doing this for half an hour and I can't do it. It's so hard. It's so fucking hard. On a D-pad, it's nearly impossible. Maybe if I was using a thumbstick, and the game's supposed to have the thumbstick support, Crash 2 apparently did, but you can't on the PS3 when you emulate, you can't use the thumbstick.
Once
I tried,
again,
it doesn't work.
Cheating.
So, and now my thumb is killing me. Killing me.
Oh my gosh! Stop!
Ugh. Good start. Platform's mistimed. Good start. Oh look, different timing on the plat. Ha 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 ha.
I say, look, 4 seconds, we're taking off the clock. It's supposed to be 9 minutes.
Great.
Yeah, 9 minutes. See, it's actually dependent on how fast you move at the beginning of the stage, what the timer says. Bullshit! Bullshit! Unreal! I moved out of the way to fucking time the mine so I wouldn't hit him, and it still slowed me down. Yeah, it slowed me down! You saw that, right? Even though I'm outside of the range, I still get slowed down. They're changing it every fucking time. So random. I got past that 1,000 times before. Oh my god, I had it, and I fucking hit the nitro box. It's the first time I got that far.
Gotcha, bitch.
Oh my god! How did I get by it before? Random.
Shut up!
I couldn't go the direction I wanted. I'm dead. I couldn't go the direction I wanted. Complete trash. Tried to go faster, nope.
Wow!
Changed the timing of the platform on me. Excellent. Excellent. Oh my god! 7 seconds! Yes! I did it. Oh my god. I did it.
I'm a mature adult. And I'm not a children's entertainer. Time to grow the fuck up.
The hell is this? What? No! The platform's going in the water. I didn't know that. Beginner's trap. What the fuck was that? Yeah, I wasn't out of his range. Uh-huh. Jump! Press jump, didn't work. This game makes no sense. Great, even though I was holding right the whole time.
It's time to stop! It's time to stop, okay? No more!
Whoa. Okay, misses the box again. This is fucking dumb. So dumb. Alright, thank God. Checkpoint too, good. Jump! Look, yellow gem. Nice, because I got the yellow gem, we can do this.
More moments later.
What? Wow. Well, there's no checkpoint. There hasn't been a checkpoint the whole stage. Nope. Look where I am. At least I kept the gem. They worked me all the fucking way back. What? No, I don't want to go down here. Oh my god. I don't want to go. Now I'm stuck. I can't get out. Look. The game just fucked me. There. Just kill me. I'm not doing it again.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, there's the gem path. Oh god! Oh my god! I didn't mean to do that. Oh boy. Oh, look at the positioning. No, I didn't hit that. Sorry. Sorry, game. No matter how much you try, I didn't hit that one. Oh, I already missed the box. I gotta die. Wow. Checkpoint. Excellent. Oh, I missed the... I gotta die. I had to die. I missed one. Fuck. Did I get him? I got him. Okay. Oh god, I didn't press jump! I didn't press jump! I didn't do it. I missed one! I can't do it. I can't do it. I gotta start over. I can't get them both. It's just not letting me for some reason. It's making me take the momentum to the side and it won't let me get the fucking thing. It's a pain in my ass. Bullshit.
You're cheating again.
Bullshit.
Oh, you're gonna get salt, 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 salt. And oh, even now, again, my mouth overpowered with salt flavor.
I missed the box again. I can't hit them both. This is insane. I only got one. Can't hit them both. Can't do it. I did it the first try, and now I can't do it once. No matter what I do, the game won't allow me to touch both. It's fucking garbage. Only got one. Time to die. Only got one. What do you want me to do? How did I get it the first time? It makes no fucking sense at all. There, I did it. Holy shit. You gotta hug the left wall. What? Dude, again, it said I jumped when I landed when I didn't, and then the box blew me up anyway. Wow. I jumped! Okay, game credits, I didn't do it. Sure. Sure I didn't. Mm-hmm. Yes! Wow, they never lifted it at all! They never lifted it. Whoa. Well, first thing I'm gonna do is hit this. Now my question is, why would there be platforms here? Okay, great. There's probably something hidden there, but I can't see what it is. Oh my god, I can't see what I'm supposed to do. What the fuck? Yes! Yes.
Wow!
I almost made it, but I can't see where I'm gonna land because of the camera. So I got that at least. But then I have to do a whole stage over. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna beat the stage first, then I'll come back and do this. That way I don't have to keep doing this over and over.
One long, angry line later.
What the fuck? Wow. Whatever you say, game. Whatever you fucking say. Whoa! What? I wasn't even at the edge yet. Wow, I wasn't even at the edge of the stage yet. Sucks me right the fuck into the water. Nice. How cheap. Oh! I did it. Fuck. Okay, now to the secret area, which is just as hard, I bet. If not harder. Oh, at least I could save now, though. Air crash. That was much earlier. Snow go. Yeah, we already did snow go. We gotta do air crash. Okay, let's save the game. Thank God we could save. How the hell do you get these lives? Oh, I'm supposed to bounce. Oh, I'm supposed to bounce. Oh my God. Oh my God, it sucks me in. Wow. And I missed. Oh my God, it's so hard. It's so hard. Oh my God, what the hell? Good thing I hit the checkpoint. That was crazy right there. Oh, no, no! Well, good thing I hit the checkpoint. I gotta do the dash jump here anyway. I forgot about these boxes over here. Booga-booga. What? It didn't come out. Great. What? Well, I gotta kill myself. I don't wanna do this. What do we got?
Wow!
I can't do this now. What is going on? I've done this a million times before. Now I can't do it at all once. Alright, I think I did it. I did it! Yes! Very nice. Very nice. Oh, man. Challenging. Oh, I'm invincible. Well, not invincible to that, though. Why do certain platforms look different? You see that, right? They're different color. Well, guess what? Look what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to do this if I hadn't died. Fuck. Well, I'm gonna be doing multiple run-throughs of this stage. How the fuck do I get past this lizard? Oh. Dude, this is so hard. I have to go forward, hit the switch, go all the way back to the beginning. Wrong. Wrong, 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 wrong. Wrong, 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 wrong. You're wrong. Good music. Okay. This is secrets to my left. Secrets to my left, there's no way I can reach them.
Whoa! Oh!
Oh, there's a jam. Someone in the stream chat says that those boxes earlier on in the stage I cannot get now, apparently. That's a trap. Ah, fuck. Time to try again. Well, that's the stage. 56 to 89. Yeah, see? There's no way I could have gotten all the boxes this time. I'm gonna make another run through it, try not to die near the beginning, and see if I can get more or get the hidden gem here.
What have I got?
Oh, wow. I kicked his legs out. I didn't know that. Oh, well, that's it. I gotta restart the whole stage.
Once again,
once you lose
cheated.
One life. Wow, the first fucking jump, man. It's where I died last time, too. That's where I died last time, too. Fucking horse shit. Here it is. I did it. Okay. Might lead us to the secret area. They'll give me a gem. Let's find out. Whoa. Oh my god. Well, I'm done now. Because I think once you die, you can't restart it, can you? Oh, wait, yes, you can. Because I did it last time like that. Oh, not anymore. Not anymore.
You're cheating again.
Fuck. What the fuck? I was jumping over it, dude. What the fuck was that? A glitch clipping, yes. Great. What the fuck? Why can't I get over the logs now? Now I got over them easily before, now I can't do it at all. What the fuck? Are you serious? We did it. Yes. We did it. I just gotta beat the stage. Phew. Gotta beat the stage normally again. There we go. Christmas again. Wait a minute, what's this? Why am I running? Is a bear gonna chase me? I think so. Wow! That was a quick death. It's not working out too well so far. Not working out so well. Oh, I pressed it. Bumbled into the wall. Oh, I got stuck on the wall again. What's up with the walls in this stage? They're glitched. Nitroglycerin. Fuck. Jumped. It's been so long since I did one of these. I jumped. Ugh. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck me. Ate my ass. Ugh. Crystal, good shit. Let's do this first. Now this. Ugh. People are saying there's two secrets. Jump in the large hole after the bear. This is where the bear died. So this hole here?
Here's your train. What do we also do? Another one. One after breach. The bridge, one after breach. One after breach. I don't know. This one or this one? I don't know.
Wow. Well, it was real. Holy shit. What the fuck is this? Oh my god. I almost had it. It's so hard. It was right there. This is really hard.
fuck. Wow.
He goes to the end of the platform.
Fuck you. I got a checkpoint. Yes.
Oh, I couldn't do it. At least I got a checkpoint. At least I got a checkpoint. Fuck.
Oh. Hard. Fuck that. I'll take the hit.
What? I was lower than the bullet and it kills me.
Bullshit.
Fuck you. Got him.
Yes. Wait a minute.
What the hell was that? I was supposed to know that was gonna happen. Wow.
Tell me that's not cheating.
You're just supposed to know. Magic. I couldn't jump, look.
I tried. I fucking tried, man. Wow, that was tough as hell. Wow. That was fucking tough. And there's no checkpoint. Wow. I've already done the bonus, so that's done. No checkpoint. Oh, here we go. Thank God there's a checkpoint. Yes. Circle. Great. Come on. There. Another checkpoint. What's this now? Oh, God. Why is it chasing a baby? What? How am I gonna do those? That doesn't make sense. How am I gonna hit the TNT boxes? I can't. Unless I jump on them. That's impossible, dude. How do I do? I have no idea how to do this. I have no idea how to do this. How do you break these boxes? Unless he breaks them. I don't know how to do these. What the fuck?
Oh. This is not over. Yes!
Apparently there's a secret over here. I made it.
Aha! A secret! I found a secret!
Aha, look! Or is this an optional stage? It might be. I think it's a new stage. Look at this! Hey, look at this! What the fuck? Okay, sure. I don't know. How do you do this? Twice, the same jump. I can't do it. I can't get all those and land. Whoa, did you see that? Holy shit, if you press circle, he dashes. And then I die. People are saying if you press circle, the bear will dash. And you make a long jump. It's the only way to do these. Okay. I pressed jump. Did it. It didn't work again. It's dropping my X now. It dashed, it didn't jump. It's dropping my X button. Not good. Oh god, now I'm going too fast. I didn't hold circle that time. He kept going that fast. Ugh. Whoa! I couldn't even see! I was supposed to know there was gonna be an orca in my face when I couldn't see. Wow, this is tough. I missed a box. Great. Jump didn't come out again. What is going on, man? It's not. At this point, it's either I'm worn down or the controller's fucking worn out. Because... Didn't work again. I can't do it anymore. It's not working. This stage is incredibly difficult. Whoa! Oh! I tried the dash jump. It's... What? I didn't do anything. I was trying... Wow. Everything's breaking down. Oh, it's not coming out anymore. It didn't again. I'm doing. Oh my god. Again, it tried. I missed the box, got it. Extra life. The box gotta kill myself. That's one guy. I did it. I think I just fucking did it. Did I just do it? I did it! Oh my god! Oh my god, I did it! One life left, the final life! Wow, I did it. Holy shit. Who would have suspected I could have pulled that fucking off? Wow. Wow. Alright, well, that concludes my first and official session of Crash Bandicoot 2. First of all, I'm going to save my game, thank God. I'm going to thank everyone if you watched on stream or on YouTube. Thank you. I don't know. We'll see if we can continue this or not. It's going to be in the hands of the patrons, future Thanks marathons and stuff. This is all played in a 7.5-hour marathon, and right now I got a headache behind my eye, so I'm happy that it's over. But, thanks for watching. Epic way to end it, right? And we'll see if it ever continues. All right?
We will be right back after these messages from our sponsors. We at Snortbucks have helped everybody during this coronavirus pandemic by bringing their coffee to their doorsteps and to their workplaces. Our express delivery coffee vans have all been very successful in bringing that inner smile back to everybody affected by this pandemic and the disruption that their lives have endured. Us at Snortbucks pride ourselves into delivering that fresh, distinctive, artisan blend of coffee to the people who love it the most. And we'd be happy to help out if anybody cannot make it into our branches. Our coffee vans have been regulated to social distancing rules, PayPal and contactless payments, and even regular cleaning schedules in order to slow the spread of COVID-19. Our express delivery is still open from 8 a.m. till 6:30 p.m. from Monday to Saturday and from 9 a.m. till 4:30 p.m. on Sundays. So if you're feeling low and feeling like you can't get by without a cup of coffee and our nice lovely Snortbucks blend, then please allow our express delivery to take your coffee to your doorstep. Snortbucks. Coffee to cup. In your doorstep.
Well, with that aroma can do, brighter a day for me and you. The best part of waking up is in your cup.
And now we are back to our regularly scheduled program.
Alright, hello everyone and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot 2 to clear the air. I have not played this game in over 2 months, so I'm coming back into it completely cold. I don't really remember where I was in the game. I'm trying to remember right now, and if I remember correctly, I did this stage unbearable, and I had gotten one of the collectible things, right? If I remember correctly.
but then there was a warp. The warp took me to another bear stage that was incredibly difficult. And if I remember correctly, I beat that stage and got all the secrets for it. But now the game reloaded me back down here at Unbearable. Just play it. Fuck it. Here I am. Oh, this is the stage where I run from the bear. Oh boy. I don't even know what the goal is I'm supposed to be doing. What is the great gem? Hopefully the stream chat will tell me, because I don't remember. Well, that was quick. Get all the boxes, people are saying. How do you get all the boxes in this stage? Oh boy. Oh my god, I forgot about the nitrous.
Game over.
Well, I had no lives, so. I don't remember how to play this at all. I have to, like, totally remember how to play the game. I don't remember. Did I get more lives now? The game doesn't even say how many lives I have. Okay. He'll hit the nitrous. Oh, how do you slide? I forgot. I don't remember how to slide. What button is slide? Oh shit. God damn it! Fucking trolling fucking bear. Oh my god. What? What the fuck? Oh my god! It blew me off the platform. Wow. That was cheap. Oh my god. Oh my god. I think I have to do it all again. Look, it put me back here. Oh no. What the fuck? I landed right on him. Oh my god. Dude, I landed right on him. And he fucking killed me anyway. Fucking, come on, man. Oh, I almost died. Oh my god! I got it all again! What the fuck, man? I don't even want to play this game now. I'm pissed. Of all parts to fucking resume on, it's gotta be this annoying fucking part. I can't just start a stage fresh. Oh my god, I'm gonna be out here for an hour, dude. An hour. Just for this fucking stage. Where are my masks? My mask disappeared. Dead. Well, gotta do the whole thing over, ladies and gentlemen. Isn't this fun? I didn't know there was gonna be a sliding portion.
Come on out of there or I'll fill you full of wet.
What the fuck? He actually shot me point blank. Wow. Oh, I got hit, even though I didn't really get hit. Nice. And now I'm dead. Fuck this! I don't want to do this anymore. I didn't want to start at this stage. I wanted to at least slowly ease myself into it. And have to replay the same fucking stage 5,000 fucking times from the get-go, man. This sucks. Fuck. What? Oh my god, a fence and... Fuck this! Are you fucking for real? A fence and then a slide after it. So you have to die to learn all this. I can't remember it anymore because it takes so long to get back to that portion. I can't remember it anymore. Fuck this. I lost my patience. Oh, now all of a sudden I'm taller than before and the bullet hits me in the head. Taller than before, go crash. What the fuck was that? Did you even see that? I landed on a hidden platform or something up there. I just don't want to do this anymore. I'm already fucking so pissed. I don't want to play this game anymore. I just started. What a horrible fucking way to start a marathon. Or not a marathon, a session of Crash. That's for sure. I jumped over it, still get hit. Fuck this.
got to a fucking checkpoint. Thank God. Oh. Why would the little bear be chased by a giant? Why would the little bear get chased by the giant bear? At least I got to the checkpoint though. I'm holding right. Problem is I'm on a D-pad. This fucking sucks. I'm holding. Look. I'm going like this. Dude, look! What do you want me to do? I did it. I think I did it. Yes! Yes! Oh! Oh! I fucking got it.
Congratulations!
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 All right, new boss. What is this? What is this guy? Dingo? A tiger? What, not a tiger. He's got like a dog face. Oh my god, what's this? Tiny? How do I hurt him? Oh shit. Oh god! Okay, I guess that's how you hurt him. Ah! Damn it! Oh, I thought I could speed jump, but I fucked up. Damn it. Darn, if I had seen that a half second earlier, I would have jumped on it. Too late. Oh, come on! Oh. Oh, what the fuck? What? He didn't touch me at all. Okay. There's nowhere to go. I got him. Wait, what? What the fuck was that? All the platforms fucking fell after I already killed him. He was already dead and all the platforms fell. That's fair. What the fuck? The only platforms that are falling are the ones he's jumping off of. Well, that's not gonna help. And then it says he touched me when he didn't. Great. Oh my god, why was it midair? What? Whoa. Wow. Wow, look, it's just picking random platforms not even near us. Did I get him? I got him. Luckily, because the platform came up in the middle. Ugh. Damn, those guys are fucking fast. What? Oh, no! Oh, no! I gotta kill myself. I gotta kill myself. There's a hole in the fucking floor! What? Oh my god, he was still spinning. What? I was nowhere near the barrel and the barrel exploded anyway. Wait a minute. What the fuck? What's this? Wait a minute. Do I go down or do I go forward? What's over here? secret level. Wow. Extra lives everywhere, look. Oh. It's okay. Whoa! How the hell did I get past this guy? He's fast as shit. Whoa! What the fuck? Oh, sure, he immediately let go by himself. That's nice. Well, he did it again. What the fuck, dude? I'm not doing anything. What? Dude, come on. The perspective is fucked up. It doesn't look like he's there. Whoa. Oh, wait a minute. What the hell? Look. Okay. I didn't know you could do that. Ah. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I'm in a secret stage. Look. Totally fly. I did get the stage shard, but I'm going to go back to get all the boxes now. Where am I? A secret stage. Look, let's save. What the fuck is this? Oh, great. I can only see... The fly's gone! What do I do? I can't see! Oh boy. Whoa. Couldn't hit him, I tried. Whoa. I pressed the button. Delay. How the fuck do I get past this fucking lizard? Do I have to slide maybe? Maybe it's a slide. I tried to slide and I slid too early and died anyway. Fucking bullshit. I guess I was supposed to bounce off of the rat, huh? I think I may be in trouble. Did I get all the boxes? There's no way to tell. There's absolutely no way to tell if I got all the boxes or not. I'm just gonna kill myself, fuck it. Okay, I didn't land on that for sure. Whatever you say. I know you can make that jump, I just fucking didn't do it right. Shit. I think I did that good, okay. Can't see! Where's the fucking fly? What the hell? The fly never came back. At least the bonus stage saves, though. Great! I can't see. I'm fucked. I don't think I could beat this. Just saying. Huh. You know what I gotta do? Run ahead, see all the boxes, and then come back. That's what I gotta do. I press circle, but it's delayed. I press circle, but it's delayed. What the hell? It's not my fault.
Your bullshit may sound like poetry to you, but to everybody else, it sounds like just what it is.
Bullshit!
Whoa!
God damn it! Yes! Oh my God!
What have I got?
Give me every piece of your tasty fruits. This I demand. Not, I don't command, I demand the tasty fruits. I am a bandicoot and I want the tasty fruit. Oh my god. Oh shit. What a revolt in development. Alright, trying it again. Okay. Whoa! Oh! Phew! Oh man, I gotta get on this fucking thing, are you serious? Oh, if you spin, you die! I didn't know that! Then I gotta do that! Oh my god, this one's tough, dude. Fuck! Oh. Oh my god, come on, man. Get off your fucking whippoorwilly or whatever the shit's called. The fucking weird ass woodwind instrument that they play. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh. Ooh. I didn't know that was gonna happen. I thought he'd stop spinning by the time he landed. No! What the fuck? Oh my god! What? I was in the air to do a body splash. He did an aerial slide, which is impossible. He did an aerial slide, which is impossible in Crash Bandicoot 2. I couldn't stop my momentum. I could not stop my momentum. 3, 4, 5, 8, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I just love playing this on a D-pad like this. Just how it's not intended to be played, but this game has no analog support on the PlayStation 3. This sucks, because sometimes they have more, sometimes they have fucking less. God damn it. How can I count the jump if it changes the number of fruit in the fucking box? God damn it. And of course, people in the stream chat completely incorrectly. Crash Bandicoot didn't have analog support. Crash Bandicoot 2 did. 1 did not, 2 did. So you are wrong. Incorrect. We actually went through this when I didn't touch the box. We went through this when I did the marathon in July. Everyone was debating it. No, Crash Bandicoot 2 did have analog support. I couldn't control it! I'm trying to get the bounce, and it just does what it wants, man. It does whatever the fuck it feels like.
Phil, you make me angry, Phil!
Phil, you make me angry, Phil!
Oh my god. What? No! Well, it saved the bonus round, anyway. It saved it. This fucking thing does what it wants! Look, it's dead! What the fuck? It won't go in a pattern! It's insane. Insane creature. Completely devoid of reason. No! Fuck! Oh! What the fuck? Okay.
Whoa!
Okay. It's a death path gem. You jump on the TNT to get the secret gem. No, you don't. What's a death path gem? You have to reach the platform without dying. Oh! Well, good luck with that. Well, there's the no death gem right there. If I got to that point and didn't die, I could go on, but I didn't, so I have to replay the stage and not die. I think I could do it. It's not very difficult. Once I get all the boxes, I'll just make a no death run right there.
Oh, no, not the beast! Not the beast! Ah!
What the fuck is this?
Not the
bees! Fucking bees! Wow! Wow, I was so close. There's the fucking crystal. Fuck you. Nice. What the fuck is going on? Huh? I can burrow in the ground? Since when? Look at this. Checkpoint. There's something back here I missed. Look. I can't go there. It's the other side. Probably the gem you get for not dying. Well, I got a checkpoint. Fuck it. If I die, I die. I'm gonna make a jump over here. I think you could do this. Hold on a minute. Oh, a dash didn't come out. I could almost make it to the no-death run platform. I'll try one more time. Fuck. Alright, forget it. Got him. Hopefully I got all the chests. Did I? No! I missed some. What ones did I miss? I missed fucking six? What did I miss? Where are the six? I missed six boxes. What boxes did I fucking miss? Six boxes. Whoa. Fuck. Maybe it is this other alternate path. Oh, look! Aha! Do nothing. God damn it. Oh, I didn't even do that. Fuck this fucking bullshit. I didn't do that, man. He goes off by himself. I got the jam. I got the gem. Oh! A fucking off-screen bee killed me. Bullshit, off-screen, dude. What the fuck? I made that jump last time. Now I can't. What? I tried to kill the fucking bee and I fucking... Oh, God, dude. This is so hard. What the fuck? Come on! I'm gonna run out of fucking lives, man. It's annoying. You can't kill the beehives. You can't. I tried. Nope.
Not the bees!
Wow. I wanted to double check, and nope. Oh my god. What the fuck do I do here? What? There's no way to do that, dude. There's no fucking way to do that without having this mask with me. Well, I'm done. How do I get rid of the nitro? I have no idea. There's no fucking way. How do you get rid of all that nitro? Oh, people are saying that you don't have to go any further back. That's all the boxes. Oh, okay.
God fucking damn it!
Whoa!
Oh my god! This is insanity, dude. Got him! Yes! Yes! Oh my god! Yes! We did it! Wow, dude! Oh! Oh, man. Yes! Give me all those fucking gems. Someone says there's a fucking warp. Is that true or not? Or is he full of shit? If there's a warp, I gotta go back. I'll go back and do it now. But is that true? He says you need to body slam the plant on the lone circular platform near the end of the stage. Is this true or not? Can anyone confirm? No one's saying anything. So I'm waiting until I hear. There is a warp. No, there is not a warp. The warp is real. No, it's in behaving. It's not in that stage.
What is your major malfunction, numbnuts?
Let's see. You can't body slam the plant. Look. You can't body slam the plant. It obviously can't be true. Oh. Now it moves. Before. Oh, good. Yeah, that's fair.
Whoa!
Oh, what the fuck, man? Okay. Aha! Wow, what a warp. That was Road to Ruin. So where are we? We've got Snow Go. We've already done that one. Air Crush. Yeah, look. We did all these. What the hell? We already did all these stages. I guess I'll do Road to Ruin. That's what I was just doing. Oh, people are saying I didn't do this one yet. Okay. Road to Ruin. Now what? What's this? Why is it look like there's something down? Uh-oh. Looks like there's something down. There is. Aha! Fucking shitty dicks! Oh my fucking god. Oh, the purpose of the warp was to get extra boxes, people are saying. So apparently, I couldn't have reached these boxes previously. You couldn't have reached these boxes normally. Okay. So now I can just progress on with the stage normally. Jump! Oh my god, drop my input. Wow. I was over the fucking boxes. This is just insane bullshit at this point. The game's wasted my fucking time, man. Whoa, oh my god, I dropped the input again. Wow, dude.
What have I got?
This is insane bullshit. This is fucking bullshit. I'm gonna run out of fucking lives because this game's bullshit. I'm getting pissed.
You're full of fucking shit.
Do I have to go to the left? I don't remember. No, you can't reach it from here.
Whoa!
Oh, come on, dude. I got it. I got the gem. Yes. So even though I already beat that stage, I didn't get the box gem. I had to go from the alternate way to get the boxes and get the box gem, and I did it. Wow. Alright, so next is Cold Hard Crash, which looks like has three gems, which means there's a regular gem, a boxes gem, and another gem I don't know how to get. I'm hoping, again, people in the stream chat will, who played this will tell me how to get it. Let's see what they say. Oh my god, dude, it's so cheap. No way I'm doing a no-death thing here. No way. Oh, no death, no death. Should I hit the checkpoint? I should. No death.
Uh-oh, here we go again.
Oh my fucking god. You fucking whippoor-willy wind fucking gerdinger flinger jinger. Stop fucking playing it. Whoa. Oh, come on! Oh no. Bullshit. Bullshit! Come on! I'm tapping it as lightly as possible. What the fuck do you want me to do? I didn't do that. I never even pressed right. I was holding left, collecting through. Fucking game. Suck my fucking dick. Yep, I'm toxic. Great. Oh, I blew them both up. What the fuck? I pressed jump! I missed the box in the bonus area, people are saying. Oh my god. What the fuck? What? Did you see that? How do you even slide at an angle like that? That's impossible. Oh my god! Stop it with the bullshit! Dude, he did it again! What the fuck is going on? I didn't do that! Bullshit. Shouldn't get the jam, fuck it. I missed the jam! I missed the jam! I missed it! I missed the fucking jam somehow. Wow. I missed the jam. I missed the fucking jam. I missed the jam! I missed the jam!
I'm a mature adult, and I'm not a children's entertainer. Time to grow the fuck up.
I got the fucking gem. God damn it, dude. What the fuck? Did you see that? The first jump, he didn't make it. Fuck you. The first jump, he didn't make it. Oh, okay. Someone just explained it. He said, notice how after you exit the secret area, instead of putting you back in the side-scroller where you entered it, it puts you out there in the snow. You end up missing a ton of boxes. That's why you must exit the secret area the way that you came via backtracking. And also, I need to get that first box that I had missed. So there was actually no way to get all the gems in one run. It's impossible. You need to do two separate runs to get that box gem. Fuck. What? At least there was a fucking checkpoint. Oh my god, I can't do it, man. Stage is a pain in my fucking ass. Oh wait, no, see, look, yeah, see? It's still here. For whatever reason, it's still here. Dude, I didn't want to do that. Fucking piece of shit game. I never wanted to jump up there to begin with. Oh my fucking fuck! What's he doing? He won't stop! Oh my fucking god! How much momentum do they give him that he won't fucking stop moving, ever? Oh my god, dude. What have I got? seriously about to give up. This is fucking horseshit. One more try for now, then I'm taking a break. Fuck this. Fuck this. No! Whoa. Oh, fuck this. Nope, that's it. That's it. Enough of this fucking imprecise, stupid. Every single time I do the stage, I do the same thing, and I get different results every fucking time. Fuck this.
Brother, this guy stinks!
Alright, so full disclosures, I like to say, everyone, this is actually, if you've been watching this in line on YouTube, like in the playlist for Crash 2, this is a new day of gameplay. I took a break after the fail yesterday at what I'm doing here, so we're resuming right where we picked, or where we left off yesterday, trying to get all the boxes in this stupid side area, and then we gotta backtrack and come back. So let's see how I do. I'm probably gonna fail these first few attempts, because it's a day now, I haven't touched it, I'm rusty. But after a few attempts, I should get back into it, and we'll see how we do.
Here we go again.
This is the cave, I already broke all... Oh wait, what's this? That's the hidden box! That's the box that was invisible. Okay. Someone says I missed a box. No, I didn't. I did not miss a box. Don't say that shit. Right? Now, the thing is, this next part I've never been to before. I've never been to this next part of the level, so I don't know what it's gonna be. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Is there a checkpoint? I hope there's a fucking checkpoint, man. Got him. Oh, checkpoint! Yes, I did it! Oh, I did it. Okay, okay. Let's be careful here. God damn it! Well, I'm glad I hit the checkpoint. Alright.
Bruh.
What the fuck?! I'm standing right next to the porcupine! I fucking spin, it goes through his body. Come on, dude. Alright, this is gonna be slippery. Okay, here we go, get ready, go.
Whoa!
What the fuck?! Oh my god! I gotta do the whole fucking sequence over. Oh. God damn it. This stage is a fucking mother bitch, dude. Yes. Yes. Good shit. Dude, that's the hardest collect all the boxes stage there is in the fucking game so far, man. I got it, though. Whew. I did it. People say here. If anyone can tell me what is the secret gem in this stage, I would appreciate it so I know what to do. Meantime, let's check it out. Oh boy. Oh good lord. Wow, dude. Okay. This could be a quick one. Oh my god. People are saying you can't die. Well, too late then. I gotta replay the whole stage before I can do that. Unless I just start over. Alright, hold on.
Once again, cheating! Let's
start over.
You're in the wrong fucking place. This is not the fucking kindergarten here.
Oh, idiots.
How the fuck do I get past him? That's bullshit. How the fuck are you doing no death run until you beat this? Phew! There's a fucking monkey, god damn it. What? What? What the fuck was that? I was nowhere near it! Well, now I'm not gonna get it, I guess. Let me just play the whole fucking stage first. What the fuck? Oh! Green gem! Green gem! Ah, there's a green gem spot in this stage. Huh. Oh! So I think people were full of crap, it's not a no death. I gotta do this green gem challenge to get the hidden gem. Oh, sure it hit me, Sure I wasn't jumping.
Gotcha, bitch!
Oh, come on, man! Fucking rip. That's a fucking rip.
What the fuck? Come on! If I could see the perspective properly, I could jump over it. It's not a real 3D game. There's no fucking depth perception on the 2D screen. I tried the dash jump, which I need to do, and I still got fucking hit. Unbelievable. Oh my god, this is a pain in the fucking ass. Now it's, oh my god, it's timed differently now. Timed differently, of course. Wow, it is foot on the plat. What?
What have we got?
Huh? He had his foot on the platform, fell off and died, then he spawned and died instantly. I wasn't even touching the controller. Wow. What a great unbuggy run. Wow, his foot on the plat. What?
It's all there, black and white, clear as crystal. You get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir.
What the fuck was that? What?
Take these broken wings and learn to fly again. Learn to live so free. When we hear the voices sing, the book of love will open up and let us in.
What the fuck? He couldn't make a normal jump. What a fucking shit, man. What a bunch of shit. He couldn't make a normal jump. Oh my god, I finally got to him and he fucking hits me with the log. Well, I gotta start over now, I have no lives.
Game.
Yep.
Over.
Game. Fucking cheap shit, man. Cheap shit. Got him, fuck you, god damn. What the fuck? Come on, man! I can't judge if there's no shadow! The shadow didn't show up till I was already walking off the fucking platform, man! What the fuck? All I did was push left, and this time it rotated him off the gem and he died. Wow. What was I supposed to do, man? Come on! Made it, I got the gem. Fucking shit. Alright. And it skips a bunch of stuff, it looks like. It goes right to the shard. I'm gonna have to replay the stage. Yep, I'm gonna have to replay the stage to get all the boxes. Because it skipped a whole area there. At least I keep the gem.
What have I got?
Yeah, I keep the gem. So now if I can just continue on normally, I'll be alright. What the fuck was that? What? I wasn't on the right 2D plane. How was I supposed to tell? At least you don't lose a life when you lose the bonus, so I'll keep doing it. Fuck. God damn it, man. This part's gonna be so hard. Huh? How does that make any sense? If I'm on the right 2D plane to jump on the box, when I body splash the box, how do I fall off the cliff? I told you, it's inconsistent. These 3D, 2D platformers are incon-fucking-
Shut up!
mess. Alright, cool. Alright, so I got all the boxes so far. Fuck. I have to hit this fucking nitro. This is impossible, dude. I have to hit the nitro from here. Dude, it's so hard! Alright, I'm gonna wait. You know what? I should hit this checkpoint. I'm an idiot. Let me hit the checkpoint first. Then I'll come back to do this. That's what I'll do. Let me hit the checkpoint. Fucking shitty dicks. Dude, I cannot hit this block. It's garbage. Come on, man. I cannot fucking see it. Fucking trash. There's no shadow. How am I supposed to hit it when there's no shadow when I jump? The perspective is skewed. It's not correct. See? What the fuck, man? The perspective is skewed. Fucking game. I got it. Yes, okay. Oh my fucking god! It's right there! That's the end of the stage, dude! I gotta do it again. Whoa! What the fuck? Oh my god! Dude, fuck this. Last life. Fuck this game, dude. This is fucking trash. Come on. What a joke. Well, I think I'm toxic now. Got him. I did it. Oh my god, my last life. I did it. Oh. Last life. Fucking shit.
And, take this out.
Oh, no, not the beast! Not the beast! Ah!
Great. What the fuck's going on? What? Did you fucking see that? What was that? I was infinitely stuck in the sky. Huh? That was fucking bizarre. I have a checkpoint, but I have no extra lives, so it doesn't actually matter if the checkpoint's worthless. Okay, I guess they hunt you down and kill you viciously. You have to strike them.
Game over.
Alright. Dr. Ryan's leg. Damn it, I hit that fruit. Now, someone already told me this is a secret. Yeah, look. It's a secret warp. Alright. Oh my fucking god. You've got to be joking me. What happened there? Wow. Yes. Yes! No, what?! Did you see that? There was like an invisible wall. I guess that they're claiming the bees hit me. That makes no sense at all. The bees blatantly didn't touch me. They weren't even close. Got him. Oh my god, are you fucking for real? Huh? I didn't even do anything, and I got killed before he swung. Explain that.
Be on your guard, Crash. Use the platform to deliver the crystals to Engine.
The white screen of doom. Oh shit. Oh shit. Look.
As Dr. Cortex said, need the 20 crystals you collected from me.
He wants all the crystals we've collected. Oh boy.
The game mechanics are completely different here. I have balls, apparently, I could throw. How the fuck would I have known this? Look. Oh, it's fruit. I'm throwing fruit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my god, what the fuck? I'm supposed to know about that? Wow, no way to know that was coming.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I have no fucking self-control.
Okay. How do I hit him? I can't hit the fucking the missiles. Oh my god, it almost hit me, but it passed through my body somehow.
No, 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 Crash.
What is collision detection?
Okay, now what? One more hit, but I don't know what. Whoa! Oh my god! Come on! Oh, so cheap! That was so cheap! Oh. Get like 2 to 3 hits in. I got him! Is that it? We did it! Wow,
who? Mr. Cortez, we'll be very displeased with your assistance. Prepare the subway track!
Alright. Okay, so we've got Piston It Away. I don't know what the secret gem is. I'm hoping the stream chat will tell me. And we'll go from there.
God help us all.
Whoa. Well, the stages look way different. Look, they're all it's futuristic. Wow, this is way different than the other ones. Booga booga. It's probably going to be like a no-death run, I'm thinking. Oh, come on! I jumped over it. Now I can't get it. Now I can't get it.
Cheated all
what a bunch of garbage. I didn't fucking touch it. I was jumping over it, and I died anyway. Okay. Whatever you say. In this stage, the secret gem is a no-death area. That area also has boxes. However, this time you cannot exit the no-death area. What you must do is reach the end of the normal level and backtrack all the way to the no-death platform. So this is a tough stage. Okay. Oh, I can slide these guys. Okay. Oh, they transform. Oh, come on! That's so cheap! There's the no-death area, so I have to beat the stage and come back to it. Okay. I did the wrong fucking thing. Are you kidding me? I'm an idiot. After passing a no-death platform, you'll come across a high ledge you must jump off of and later backtrack. What you do here is not kill the enemy. Oh, I didn't. I skipped the enemy. Good, I did it right. I gotta go back now, don't I? To get those blocks that were gone. Wait, this is impossible. This is impossible. How do I go back and get the boxes? I can't. There's no way to do this. What the fuck, dude? This is impossible without a mask. If I had a mask, I could blow up the nitro, but I don't have a mask, so I'm fucked. I guess I gotta die. Well, not die. If I hit these, I'll just start over. It won't count as a death. Fuck me. There's nothing I can do here. Right? I don't know how to do this. I need a mask, and I don't have one. What the fuck? Oh my god. That's ridiculous nonsense. This doesn't count as a death. This. Who the fuck is it? The fuck? Huh? Oh my god. What the hell? I gotta go back. I gotta go back to the no-death track and try to beat the whole fucking stage. Oh my god, you gotta be fucking kidding me! Fuck this shit, dude! Are you fucking serious? That's insanely hard. There's no way you can even see where you're jumping. You're supposed to magically know the timing of the piston. Fuck this, dude. This could take me the rest of the day to no death run this and then go back. This is a fucking joke. This is a joke.
Dark side, Phil.
A joke. A joke.
I can't believe I have to do the whole level over. That's fucking garbage. Complete garbage.
Oh, shit.
Okay, I took a hit even though I hit him with the proper thing to kill him. Okay, sure. Whatever you say, game. Full of shit. That was crit. What the fuck? Huh? What the fuck? Oh my god.
Once again.
Well, do it again. Oh my god, dude. Do the whole stage again. This fucking sucks monkey shit. God damn it. What a stupid, annoying fucking stage. I hope this is the only stage like this for the rest of the game. Enough with the backtracking. It's just unnecessary nonsense, man. What the fuck? I was sliding and got killed anyway. I was sliding and died anyway. Explain that. I was in a slide animation and died anyway, even though I was sliding into the enemy the way I'm supposed to fucking kill him. Wow, consistent. What consistent gameplay. Shows me sliding. Dead. Okay.
Do you know your biggest problem? Will always be the downfall of your career. You're full of fucking shit. Because every time you got fucking something wrong, you give a bullshit fucking excuse. Well, right now, I'm fed up with your bullshit excuses.
At least the enemies don't fucking respawn. That's good. Right? Oh, God. Look at this. I don't know what to do. I'm dead. How the fuck do I fucking do that? How the fuck am I gonna get over it? How the fuck am I gonna do this? How the fuck do I fucking do this? This is fucking garbage. This is balls. Why would they fucking do this in the fucking game? I don't know if I can 100% this. How do I do this shit? How do I get over that? Ah! Oh my god! Oh! Alright. Here it is, coming up. This is it. Oh my god, the mask saved my ass, but now I cannot get hit at all. Oh, okay, I gotta do a bonus round. Okay. Phew. Okay, so here it is. I gotta bounce off this guy. Got stuff. This tough. Made it! Yes! I did it! Okay, now I gotta beat the stage, but the good thing, I already touched this, so if I die, I can come get back to it. Alright, fuck me, dude.
Oh my god, at least I got the checkpoint. I got the checkpoint.
Whoa!
Oh my god! We did it! Yes! God damn, that was tough, but we did it. And that was just the first of the final five stages. Oh, I feel like I got fucking beat the fuck up, dude. What the hell? What is this? Oh no! A jetpack? What is this? What the fuck? Oh my god, it's a totally new kind of stage. Yes, first try, nice. Oh, first run, good shit. Very nice. Oh, we're back to this music. Oh god, it's this again. Oh no. No deaths, I did it. Let's just go. No deaths. Huh? Alright, I guess I touched one.
Whoa!
Okay, I guess I didn't do anything. I pressed no buttons according to the game. Sure. So now the question is, if I just take the other path, can I get all the boxes? Or is this one of the ones where I'm going to have to do the no death path, right? And then go backwards and backtrack the other way? I don't know. Because I didn't even get the stage crystal. See that? Okay.
What is your problem, King? I will not ask you again to bring me the crystals!
Whoa!
Oh my god, I pressed jump, it didn't work. No one's answering me in the fucking stream chat. I don't think anyone who knows about this game is still watching. Which sucks because we have more viewers now than I did earlier, but apparently the people who are helping me are not helping me right now. I don't know if I'm doing the right thing or not. Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, at least it's the bonus. Holy shit. There we go. That's how it's done. I can't see. I have no idea if I got all the boxes because I can't see. There's no way to tell. Wow, that's a bummer, dude. I might have to do the whole stage again. Let's see, I probably missed a few. Yup. 44 of 46. Oh my god. How am I gonna do this? So I missed two boxes. I guarantee you those are on the death path. How the fuck am I gonna do that in the dark? I don't know how to do this. Because I need to do the death path, the no death path, to get two. I guess there's two boxes there. Then I have to backtrack the other way and go backwards and do all that shit and get all those boxes? That's impossible! There's no way. There's no fucking way. I have to, you know, how am I gonna do this? I don't know. I can't see. I'm fucked. This is impossible! This is fucking impossible, dude! Without knowing the whole stage? Nope. Fuck. There's four boxes there. Alright, so, as insane as this sounds, yes, the game wants me to memorize the death path ending. There's two short jumps, there's two boxes. So I need to go right path, get all the boxes, hook a left to the death path, jump backwards over two pits, get the two boxes, jump backwards again over two more pits, the same ones, go forward, and then I think there's a third pit. Seriously, I think there's a third pit. So I'm gonna have to keep going. This is insane, dude. Wow. Get ready. I already fucked up.
I think I did it. I did it! Okay, let's go. If I beat the level now, I win. God damn it, at least I got the checkpoint. I think I did it! Yes! I think I did it!
Whoa!
That's alright, I got the checkpoint. It's alright. I did it! I think this is it. Please, Lord, don't let me have missed the fucking box. I did it. Yes! That was so hard, and I did it. Oh. Yes. Yes! Checkpoint coming up. God damn it! Oh. I was at a fucking checkpoint. Damn it, man. This is way harder than the first one. No! Oh, shit! I was right fucking there and he got neutral or vaporized. Are they for real? Wowzer! I did it! I think. I hope I got all the boxes, man. I hope I did. I did it! Wow! Ooh, this game. The last level has no bullshit. The secret gem is an alternate gem path, and all the boxes are in the main level. Okay. Oh, there it is. There's the secret gem, the blue gem. Nice. Because we got it, so we can do this now. Oh my god, here we go. What the fuck? Great. It was so fast. How was I supposed to do that? Oh, what? He was on the platform and fell anyway. Inconsistent. So I said, these 3D platformers, that's the problem with them. It's not like 2D platformers like Super Mario. There's inconsistencies and stuff. Ugh. What? How is that possible? How'd he get flattened when there was no ground to squish him under? What the fuck? That was stupid shit. Oh my god, look at this. I gotta jump and slide on this asshole. Dude, what the fuck? I did a slide jump and still died. How is this possible? How the fuck do I do this? If I hit the platform, I die instantly. It's the fastest one out of all of them. What the fuck?
Wow!
Fucking bullshit. The inconsistency of the timing is fucking annoying as hell. You want me to sit here and fucking wait till it's perfectly timed when before it was on the first try? Well, fucking now. Just give me the goddamn gem, you fuckers. Here it is. Alright, good. I did it. That's just the secret exit. That's not the boxes. That's to get the secret gem. Alright, good. Whew. Okay. Special World was awesome in Super Mario. What a fucking dick. Anyway, Special World is awesome in Super Mario World. Got it, wow. Okay. Shit. I think I just fucked myself. Yeah, look. There's no way for me to get up there now. I gotta jump on top of it while the TNT is there. Holy shit. Alright, I gotta kill myself. Which doesn't matter, it doesn't count as a kill. Or a death. Damn it! I didn't want to hit the TNT. I need to, while that's there, I need to do the super jump on top of the boxes so I can squish them all. Oh my god.
Whoa!
Oh, come on, horse shit. I was jumping. How the fuck do I do this? Wow, I did it! Jump! Oh, I can't jump. I was stuck in the fucking thing. I did it. I did it. Yes! That's it. We did it. I've got every fucking gem in the game, dude. Every gem. This is it. This is it. The finale. I can't believe it. I'm gonna 100% crash too. Holy shit, dude. I'm gonna do it. follow him, I guess. Whoa! Smash my face. I hit him. Cool. Whoa. If I hit a bomb, I get the feeling I die. The rock just slows me down, but the bomb's gonna kill me. God damn it. Shit. Whoa, I hit the bomb and it didn't kill me. Fuck. Got him. One more hit. What happened? Sis. Huh? Oh, Lex Luthor beat me. I guess I have to kill him before he reaches the end. I can't catch up to him for some reason now. What the hell? Look, I can't catch up to him at all. I'm not even touching these fucking things, which is pathetic. I'm not touching them. Look, he's already passed. I'm done. Oh my god. I like how he waits for you. And he escapes again. God damn it. This would be so much easier with a thumbstick, but you gotta use the fucking D-pad. It's like a pain in the ass. Again, this game...
Enough talk.
Got him! Yes! Yes!
No! You haven't seen the last of me, Crash Bandicoot!
Got him. That's it! Yes!
Crash, what do you suppose happened to Cortex?
I'm a mature adult, and I'm not a children's entertainer. Time to grow the fuck up.
One eternity later.
Him.
I had all of the gems. Incredible. And with them, I can destroy the Cortex Vortex.
Ah.
Forever.
You want to destroy the Cortex Vortex.
Let me warp you to my completed laser installation.
It's not over. We got one more thing to do. Let's save first. Let's see what this is. Uses all the gems. Look at this. All those generic gems. What does he do? He pawns them and he buys himself a fucking pizzeria or something. Whoa.
We are ready, Crash. Would you like to do the honors?
He uses Dr. Neil's laser to destroy his own vortex. Yeah, look. There you go. So in the non-complete ending, the Cortex Vortex is still there. In this ending, you destroy the Cortex Vortex. Okay. Awesome. Alright, that was good. That was good. I like that. I'll be honest, I like Crash 2 way more than I like Crash 1. This game is a lot more fair than Crash 1. Crash 1 just has some ridiculously, disgustingly difficult stuff to be doing on a gamepad, to be doing with these perspectives of the camera, some of those... fucking bridges and shit in Crash 1 are out of control. This was a fair game, and I enjoyed playing through the whole thing. I did. Very nice. That's it, everyone. Let's get out of here. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank you, whether you watch this live on stream over several months, or if you watch it on YouTube in its entirety. Thank you very much for watching my Crash Bandicoot 2 playthrough. I hope that you enjoyed it, and... I will see you in the future for more classic games, right? I enjoyed doing this one. As difficult as it was, doing the full 100% was a lot of fun. And I hope that that I'll see you in the future for more. That's it, everyone. Peace out. Thank you.
Right. Now that's that over with. Okay. What's next?
Oh.
Small one in my arrow, me into the flesh, she was done to shoot out bot. But air for the land, it's been okay, which means lift.
Stop this! Oh no! Oh! Fucking shit. Watch my Twitch stream.
Maybe it's because I'm a big, fat, ugly bastard with a microscopic penis.